gentlemen, are you ready?
for two big dollars.